chef. And now for my special cherry jelly. I will be combining two types of wild cherry and apple to make my apple cherry creation. Wild cherries can be found growing throughout North America. There are a variety of different species and subspecies in any given region. Wild cherries have a varying degree of nutrients that include potassium, phosphorus, calcium, magnesium, vitamin A, and lutein. I myself prefer to use choke cherries and black cherries combined in many of my recipes. In this recipe, you will need green apples and a small amount of lemon juice. After you wash your cherries, put your cherries and 3 cups water per 1/2 pound of fruit into a cook pot. Simmer on medium-high for 15 minutes. Prepare 2 to 3 green apples by peeling and slicing. Add to a second cook pot with just enough water. Simmer until soft, then puree. Squeeze the juice out of 1 lemon. Remove the cherries from the stovetop. Prepare through a strainer. Squeeze the cherry pulp with a spatula to remove the juice. Then add the juice back to the cook pot. Add pureed apple, lemon juice, and 2 cups sugar per cup water. Stir and boil for 5 minutes. Pour into canning jars and process in a hot water bath for 10 minutes. Delicious and nutritious. The kids will love it. Thanks for watching.